I hate when you're like in class and you have the most sorest of tummy and your head is like burning. And you say to the teacher, I really don't feel well. All I want to do is go home. Like you're literally in tears. And she's like, I don't know if I believe you. It's like, what? What? I am standing here in tears. I'm about to throw up. And you're saying you don't believe me? Does it look like I'm pretending? Because it doesn't for me.